Welcome back, everyone. This time I got the newly released Guitar Sister by Lovely. Let's take a look. Here we got the tray, and here's the plastic postcard the limited edition version comes with. I like that hologram border. So there wasn't too much to show you in that tray, just the bass and the figure. So I went ahead and stood her up. And you know what? I am really happy with this purchase. She looks great. And I could start with the bass. I really like this wood grain pattern. It looks super real. Her shoes are really nice. They pretty much chose some Air Maxes. Going into her pants, I really like the shadow work done and the sculpt. I do like the drawstring here on the sides. Her pants are really nicely done. In hand, you can see all the little streaks that make it look like denim. The guitar has a lot of good detail, starting with the wear marks here at the bottom. And the buttons, knobs, and strings look really good too. There is unfortunately no cast off on this piece, but you might catch a glimpse if you're careful. I really like her cropped sweater. I think that looks really good on her, and they did a great job with the paint app as well. Here is the back of the figure. You can see what the guitar looks like from this side. Pretty nice detail there with the back dimples, and probably my favorite part, this crazy intricate sculpt here on their hands and hair. Shout outs to the sculptor as well. Alright guys, and that was Guitar Sister by Lovely. I'm really happy with this one, but I'm Nurses, and we'll see you on the next one. Peace.